I haven't seen that kind of Acropora coverage since like the late 70s, early 80s in place. It's pretty remarkable.
I haven't seen this much silver cornus. I work in the Eastern Caribbean.
I've been diving for over 10 years, and that was the most amazing display of staghorn and elkhorn coral I've ever seen in person.
It was beautiful.
All right.
The amount we cover.
¿Es gusto?
Mucho.
Bonito?
No, padrísimo. Felicidades.
Thanks.
For years I've wanted to see this. This really should be serving as a model for a lot of other places.
I'm Sergio Wendulain. I'm doing a PhD on coral restoration, basically, and this is just amazing. A lot of corals. Wow. Mm-hmm. I can't believe it. I've been in many places, not like this one.
Well, Fragments of Hope is actually a nice shining star.
Where is the best restoration site located in the Caribbean?
Laughing Bird Key National Park!